water, said Dr. Edith Rumbaway, NRL research chemist. Global is our business.
The Philippine national men's football team took a successful step in its long journey toward its World Cup team, scoring a 2-1 upset over Bahrain, courtesy of Philippine Sports Stadium in Bulacan.
This is your weekend report. This morning we're seeing sun with cloudy periods of snow. In the afternoon, a rain will be just enough to help the farmers from cover from the dry spell.
For the recap of today's hottest news,
there's trouble from lose 20,000 of workers.
A mother has been jailed for subrogating her newborn babies to death.
Try seeker to be curtailed to reduce traffic in illegal city.
They do research that found water as fuel.
Ask the winds of Bahrain.
A rain for helping farmers to recover from the dry spell.
This is Emmanuel Joseph.
Are you Christine?
And this is Christina Cassandra. At your service. See you again.
This is TCNHS 31.5 in the radio dial.